Breakfast with Carlos, Sophie, and Dave on 91.5 The Beat.
I'm here with Tracy Moxon at the Waterloo Region Museum. Tracy, what is your title?
Coordinator of Volunteer Services.
Excellent. Now, if someone wants to volunteer here, what sort of opportunities are there at the museum?
At the museum, you can be in the gallery and tell people about the history of the Waterloo Region. You can be in our temporary gallery, which right now we have our circus exhibit, and then Torn Away from Home, which is a refugee exhibit. So you can come and interact with the public, tell them about our exhibit, tell them about our rules. In the summertime, in May 1st, we have our village. So you can come and dress up in costume in 1914, and also everybody in act and animate some of our buildings that we have here that are all...
Okay, excellent. And now I'm ready to go here. I've got the apron. I've got buttons. And look at that. My name is here, and I'm ready to go and do some volunteering here at the Waterloo Region Museum. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Glad you're here.
Okay. Apparently, they want to send me up and do some tightrope walking. Kind of fun stuff you do when you're volunteering.
Why?
Hippie kids.
I'm excited. Are you excited? Yeah, I'm excited too.
I have to take slow baby steps on the wire. I have to remember that. Hold my lower body strong and rigid. Relax my upper body's got to be, look straight ahead, keep your rump over the rope.
My rump over the rope. I don't know if your muscles will feel appreciated.
That was really cool. I want to do it again.